If you've ever watched your pet cat while it eats, you may have noticed certain peculiar behaviors, such as when your feline pal stops eating when it can see the bottom of its food container, or when the food is left around the edges and no longer in the center of the bowl, causing them to push food out of the bowl and make a mess. Additionally, your cat may nag you repeatedly for food, but then refuse to eat when you place the food right in front of them. Odd behavior, right? The question is, why do they do this? Well, we can actually attribute this behavior to the cat's whiskers. The cute, bristly adornments around a cat's mouth are more than just an aesthetic addition. These whiskers, also called facial vibrissae, are biological sensors equipped with proprioceptors at their ends. These receptors relay information to the cat about its environment. Every time a cat's whiskers touch something, they convert the mechanical information into an electrical signal, which is then transmitted to the cat's brain, thereby keeping it up to date about its surroundings. The length of a cat's whiskers is approximately equal to the breadth of the cat's body, which enables them to judge the size of an opening. If their whiskers don't touch either side of the entrance, they know it's safe to fit through. This explains why cats feel comfortable squeezing themselves into small boxes or jars. The whiskers do more than just guide cats into narrow spaces. They also enhance the cat's hunting ability by detecting changes in air currents, giving them a strong advantage as predators. Additionally, these whiskers aid the cat's short-distance vision, helping them see things up close. A critical understanding of cat behavior involves recognizing the phenomenon of whisker fatigue. The periphery of cat whiskers houses proprioceptors that are easily stimulated by repeated contact, such as from the edges of a food bowl. This overstimulation, or fatigue, is likely one of the reasons that cats avoid eating from the sides of their food bowl, and instead opt for the food in the center. Once this center food is depleted, the cat ceases to eat, fearing discomfort or stress from its whiskers repeatedly brushing against the sides of the bowl. Sometimes, a very hungry cat might even tip their food bowl to eat off the floor, ensuring that their whiskers remain undisturbed. However, it's important not to attribute every instance of a cat refusing food to whisker fatigue. Other factors like medical illness, stress, recent vaccinations, or psychological issues could also be responsible. Being in a new or unfamiliar environment might also cause a cat to shy away from meals. This is a common problem while traveling, as a new environment may induce motion sickness that leads to a cat's refusal to eat. If your cat eats comfortably from the center of the bowl, but stops eating when their whiskers touch the sides of the bowl, it could be a sign of whisker fatigue. The best solution? Get them a food container with a design that minimizes contact with their whiskers.